We received a loggerhead turtle in today. It's an adult female. She was found floating, unable to submerge off of Venice Beach. Venice PD Officer Paul Joyce was her initial rescuer. Then our SIPS Stranding Investigation Program people went out and helped recover her. She was brought back to the hospital suffering from neurological signs.
Oh my God.
108.6, down, slow down, slow.
That's Chinach, 86.3.
86.3.
So right now we're just giving her supportive care.